What's going on, guys? My name is Zach, or the Austere Wizard, and today I'm going to be showing you how to get the game Limbo for absolutely free on Xbox One. Now, what you'll need to do for this is you'll have to be an Xbox One early adopter. Once you download the game, you might be able to weasel your way into it through family sharing and that sort of stuff, but I don't necessarily condone the transferring of games that way, all that funny legal business. But anyways, to do this, you'll have to have had purchased the Xbox within the first probably couple months, I imagine, since it came out. And just recently, I suggest you go check your Xbox messages, because you'll have something from Xbox Live themselves, and it'll say, thank you for being an early adopter. Here's your code. You click redeem code right in the messages. That's one of the few good things that Microsoft has done on the Xbox One. And you'll redeem the code. You can go into your games or my games and apps and all that stuff, and Limbo will be there. It downloads real quick. It's only a few megabytes. I'm surprised at how small it is. I've never actually played the game before, but it's been out for a while on previous consoles and platforms. As far as I know, it's had very good ratings, so I'm excited to try it out. If you guys want to see any gameplay, let me know. I'll be more than happy to record some and upload it for you. But once it downloads, you can pin it to your home if you'd like, and then you're off to the races. Once you set it all up, log in. I don't even know if you need Xbox Live or not, but it looks like a fun game. I can't wait to try it out. Like I said, have fun downloading this if you can, if you are an early adopter of the Xbox One. That goes back to late last year, in the last 2 months or so. Like I said, I'm not positive on the time span of the early adoption period. So let me know if it works for you in the comment section down below. I'm excited to try this game out myself. I'll probably give it a go over this little Thanksgiving break I have from school. Enjoy the game if you can get it. If not, please subscribe for more content. If you're looking for Call of Duty, it'll be back later this week, so stick around for that. Subscribe if you haven't already. And until next time, Wizard out.